For our initial design, we took a pop can, cut it in half, filled it with salt water, which was our electrolyte, take a scoop of sulfur, wrapped it in a paper towel, and then added a paper clip so we could measure easier. Then we wrapped a string around it to keep it buoyant and then proceeded to measure with our ammeter. For trial 2, we wrapped the paperclip more in contact with the sulfur. And then for trial 3, we added more salt to our salt water.